Cut beneath shovel in 20 seconds. First, you're going to take your gray and do a light wash in the shape of a rounded triangle. Now, you're going to start to add shading to each side of your triangle, blending it out and removing a little for your highlights. You're going to add a little notch for your connector, then take a brown and paint a line for your handle, adding shading to each side and blending it out, and that's it.